Hi, and welcome to the first episode of the Pricewise 7-star series, where we'll be going through the changes that have occurred in the National Construction Code. The changes that occurred this year in 2022 have a big emphasis on thermal efficiency and moisture management. And today I'm joined by Ryan from Pro Clima, who will tell us a little bit more about this. So Ryan, can you tell me a little bit more about these changes and how it affects the rules around moisture management?
So as we're increasing the thermal performance of the building envelope, it does create potential problems in other areas. And in this case here, your moisture management as such. There is a strong emphasis on actually focusing on the weather tightness of the building to make sure it's sealed properly, but to also manage the permeability of that building envelope to maintain weather tightness, but allow it to breathe effectively. And that's where these types of membranes come into play.
What kind of issues can arise when they don't install the right membrane?
Well, mainly it's condensation. So if you need to address the condensation issue straight away, because if you don't, it creates mould, which then creates a whole myriad of issues for the occupant and the structure itself.
What products does ProClima have that will help meet these new requirements and avoid these issues that we spoke about earlier?
Well, we're fortunate to produce a really highly durable, vapor permeable membrane with a high level of UV stability. So we've got a membrane that's perfect for Australian conditions because it does fluctuate quite heavily here in this country. So we're quite proud of that.
Thanks, Ryan, that was very helpful. If you would like some ProClima for your next project, need some more information, or would like to learn more, please feel free to reach out to Ryan and the team at ProClima, or give us a call here at Pricewise Insulation, and we'd be more than happy to help.